Only the deathless can truly comprehend the burden of unfailing loyalty. Oberon serves as a lich guard of the Zahndrekh dynasty. The protector of the Nemesor of the Gidrim crown world, Zahndrekh, Oberon has served his master since events preceding the war in heaven. Fighting against the separatist Yama during the Wars of Succession, Oberon's loyalty to the revered general of the Necrons has prevented his master from perishing on countless occasions. Appointed as his Nemesor's Vargard with the conclusion of their first joint campaign, their toil within the swamps of Yamar saw to the inception of an unbreakable bond that would endure for millennia. Fighting during the war in heaven in their newly ascended necrodermis bodies of living metal, with the Necron dynasty's victory against the Old Ones and the Catan, their stewardship of the galaxy would undergo a state of dormancy. Awakening at the side of his master following their great sleep of 60 millennia, Oberon's mental faculties would remain intact, yet find his master's own mind to be addled. For a time, attempting to restore his liege lord's broken mind, Oberon has abandoned such toil with the conclusion that Zahndrekh's mind is damaged beyond repair. Remaining a dedicated servant to his master's will, Oberon resolves the mistakes caused by Zahndrekh's eccentricities. Capturing generals, commanding their bested foes when conducting campaigns, Oberon adheres to the strictures of Zahndrekh to not kill their opponents as a matter of honor. Allowing himself to kill such generals when trying to escape, Oberon watches warily for threats not only from the aliens of the galaxy, but the overlords within the Necron courts. By virtue of his master's senility, he has become the target of many upstart overlords, all of which have been felled by the Vargard's warscythe. Favoring public displays of execution to those who would dare to harm his master, Oberon also deals with such conspirators in secret, do so fear of reprisal within the ranks of such nobles, hoping to one day follow in their footsteps. Seen by many as the true power of the force of Gidrim, Oberon's unflinching loyalty is beyond reproach, and as such, the Vargard has no intention nor ambition to betray Zahndrekh. Among the most deadly pair of warriors in the galaxy, it is a sight to behold Oberon carving swathes through his enemies, while Zahndrekh commands his armies with perfect battle lines and formations. The forces of Gidrim, legendary throughout the stars, their service to the Zahndrekh dynasty and its leader, Imhotep the Stormlord, is nothing short of legendary. Ever watchful of his master, no matter how thick the fighting is, nor how far into enemy lines he may delve, Oberon has never failed in returning to his Nemesor's side should any danger be posed. Besting the White Scar's Master of the Hunt, Corsaro Khan, in single combat, as well as the Eldar Ranger, Illich Nightspear, Oberon's pedigree as among the mightiest duelists in the galaxy is well earned. Cutting through dimensions as he assaults enemy positions, Oberon in his own right is a capable commander. And should any threaten to harm Nemesor Zahndrekh, a swift and brutal death shall be their reward.